to Spartanburg County, where police say a man shot and killed his co-worker while doing repair work on a home. It happened on Bomar Street in Inman around 5:30 last night. Police found 26-year-old Darimabez Morgan of Simpsonville shot more than once in his upper body. Police arrested 34-year-old Corey Porter as he was leaving the home. He's been charged with murder.